The day we all want to see is to win that flag back, which we think belongs to Celtic Park.
If you come for here and you support Celtic, you carry the burden of the supporters on your shoulders, and it's been very difficult times seeing Rangers doing 9 in a row, but it was great scenes on Saturday knowing that the championship was coming back to Paradise for the first time in 10 years, so everybody involved with Celtic Football Club was delighted at that.